I've always wanted to make venomous mammals, and so I extracted DNA from my pet king cobra, and I extracted DNA from our pet deer here. After months, we finally spliced their DNA together perfectly. We quickly fertilized a handful of eggs, and after another set of months, they began to hatch. You would not believe what they looked like. These snake deer hybrids are the world's first venomous mammals. They're extremely venomous, but oh so cute and cuddly. Although this isn't what we expected, we're glad the way it turned out.